the difference between doors, windows, and lenses when it comes to your success in life. Hey there, keynote motivational speaker Dave the Chef Sheffield, coming at you with a beautiful but chilly sunrise motivational video from my home here on the Mississippi River. Oftentimes people say, I was going to succeed, but then this thing happened to me, or I had this particular situation happen, and so it kind of derailed my success. I mean, first of all, everybody who's ever been successful, no matter how you define success, has experienced hiccups and bumps in the road. That's part of what makes success taste so sweet. So what are the differences? Well, the lens is the most important thing. And if you think about it, if you wear any kind of glasses, or maybe sunglasses if you don't wear glasses, if there's stuff on your lens, it doesn't matter how awesome what you are looking at or how ugly what you are looking at in life is on the outside, you're going to view it through a tainted view because your lens is dirty. That lens is your belief system. So now's a great time of year to take check, maybe look at some of the things, the words you're choosing to live with, perhaps some of the outlooks that you've held dear for a long time, and at least just question or revalidate them. No problem with that. Now, what's a door? Well, a door is simply just one of these little hurdles that may or may not redirect you on your path to success. It's temporary, you can go through it, you can get through it. And the window is another thing that is incredibly crucial to your success. Your window is where you can dream. It's where you can visualize. When you gaze through that window of success, provided that your lens is clear, amazing things can happen. You can shape your world first in your mind and then in reality. Hey, I'm really excited to speak at your next convention, meeting, or event. Please like, share, and comment on this video too. Hey, always better your best.